Have you heard about Rasa's newest innovation? We have a new dialogue system here at Rasa, and we call it COM. That stands for Conversational AI with Language Models. In this video for Conversational AI practitioners, you'll learn about the basics of a dialogue system, get to know how the COM dialogue system compares to other dialogue systems on the market today, and stay tuned because at the end of the video, I'll show you a demo of how fluent and natural a conversation with a chatbot running on COM can be. You should leave this video with the first impression of Rasa's approach and feel better informed about whether this approach might be the right choice to explore for your conversational AI projects. Let's start with the basics and some key vocabulary that we'll need for the rest of this video. As I said earlier, COM stands for Conversational AI with Language Models, and it's the name of Rasa's dialogue system. If you're wondering, what's a dialogue system? Well, a dialogue system is defined as a computer program that supports spoken, text-based, or multimodal conversational interactions with humans. Or, simply explained, a machine that talks. Many brands use conversational AI platforms like Rasa to build and maintain these systems quickly and easily. Now, dialogue systems like COM power conversational interfaces. A conversational interface is the medium for the conversation, the device that you're actually chatting with. No doubt, you've probably already chatted with a few conversational interfaces, like a customer service chatbot, a smart speaker, or a voice assistant. Most people have at least once experienced the frustration of talking to a chatbot that just didn't really get you. And in contrast, you've probably also been impressed by the natural, fluid conversations that you can have with ChatGPT. As language models like GPT become more mainstream for the enterprise, new techniques for building powerful dialogue systems are emerging. While these innovations are exciting, navigating this rapidly evolving landscape can be challenging. And while these language models are powerful, as the technology stands today, they don't solve all problems on their own. To be truly effective in a customer service context or contact center, where response accuracy and service quality are essential, they must operate within a structured framework to deliver consistent results. The Rasa platform provides one such type of framework. With its COM dialogue system, conversational AI with language models, Rasa combines the reasoning power of language models with traditional rule-based guidance to ensure business processes and policies are consistently followed and that there is a cohesive brand experience. That means that the language model helps to improve understanding and drive the conversation, but the business processes and answers that fulfill your customers' requests are governed by preset rules that your team can define. This hybrid approach allows for the creation of more intelligent, more resilient AI assistants that are still easily controlled, explained, and measured. Rasa has always been known for its flexibility as a framework, and COM is no different. With COM, you can decide exactly how and where to use language models. This means you can tailor solutions to your needs now and stay open to future innovations as your requirements evolve. Now, I've mentioned language models more than a few times so far, so you might be curious about a language model's role within COM and how it can be effectively employed. In the following section, I'll demonstrate how these models enhance the dialogue system's ability to understand users, maintain conversational flow, and manage diverse conversational patterns for a more fluid interaction with less development effort. To illustrate, we'll delve into a specific use case, the book vacation workflow, and an internal HR and operations chatbot that I'm building here at Rasa. I'll provide a detailed step-by-step walkthrough of a test conversation with COM, showcasing its capabilities in action. Let's start by exploring how COM leverages language models to enhance user interactions. Imagine a user starts a vacation booking process and is asked to provide their vacation dates. If the user then shifts the topic with something like, "Hold on, how many days do I have left?" COM needs to seamlessly handle this context switch. Unlike traditional rule-based systems that follow a predefined set of steps and work to keep users from deviating, COM employs a language model to read the user's input in the context of the conversation. It can identify that 1, the new query isn't solved by the current process, and 2, even though the user just said something about days, they probably want to find out about their vacation days, not holidays or home office days. This contextual understanding capability, enabled by a large language model, means that COM can transition smoothly between topics and provide relevant responses. While traditional methods like intent-based models are still fully supported in COM, the ability to leverage a language model to help better understand your users can make the system more resilient and improve user engagement. Another bonus, you really don't need a lot of data to make it work, which means it's faster to start with less maintenance over time. Now let's look at how COM uses a language model to understand what the user wants and progress the conversation. Now the language model has interpreted the user's query about their remaining vacation days, it will determine the next best step. In this case, the next best step is to smoothly redirect the user to another topic area that handles remaining time off balance questions, answer the query. As you can see here, the user has 12 vacation days left, and then gracefully return to the original booking process. You can predefine these business processes, such as vacation booking, quickly and easily in the format of a flow. A flow, as you can see here, is a dialogue tree that outlines the steps the system should take to work through a business process, and you can configure them in our no-code user interface, Rasa Studio. What's great about building these modular flows in the context of Calm is that the dialogue system can freely move between them, activating them when necessary. Since this dialogue system can adapt on the fly, maintaining a fluid and engaging conversation, you only need to build out the business logic in your flows and then let Calm do the rest. There's no more need for complex process diagrams that outline every possible scenario. Additionally, from the user experience perspective, a Calm chatbot is noticeably more resilient. Users no longer have to be pushed through a rigid path. They can go off on tangents, take detours, or juggle multiple processes simultaneously. If there's a flow to handle it, Calm can just go with the flow. Let's continue with this user journey. The user provides a date to proceed with the booking, and the system can collect, validate, and correctly format the information provided. But then the user is realizing slowly that they've made an error and they want to correct the date. Here's where Calm really shines. The language model can automatically detect that the user has deviated from the expected path and recognize this as a correction request. Calm comes with built-in conversation patterns for handling and repairing these scenarios. When the correction pattern kicks in, Calm automatically updates the user's input with the corrected dates and can seamlessly guide the conversation back on track. No extra development needed. But Calm doesn't stop there. It handles many other patterns like clarification and cancellation with equal finesse. Once the user confirms that the updated information is correct, Calm can complete the booking process by sending the collected data to the back end of the internal HR operations system, ensuring a smooth and efficient experience from start to finish. Now, I hope this walkthrough of a conversation using Calm has sparked your interest in Rasa's dialogue system. It is worth noting that the entire interaction was managed with just two flows, a book vacation flow and a remaining vacation days flow, which I've posted here so you can see again what a flow looks like and how simple it can be to build out advanced conversational user experiences in our no-code interface Rasa Studio. For a deeper dive into the Calm dialogue system, be sure to check out our follow-up video, Simply Explained How Calm Works. If you're eager to learn more, connect with us through the link in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more insights from Rasa on Conversational AI.